Welcome back, everyone. Today I have exciting news for you because I've developed a new version of Pulse APK and now it looks like this. So you can actually go ahead and grab it from GitHub, and now it actually has much more stuff built in. So here's the app running right now and we have much more options. The first one is decompile. This one is the same, but I've added more functionality here because now you can actually build APK files. You can drag and drop a smiley folder and it's going to compile you the APK file. Basically, if you press sign APK, it's going to build it for you. Also, we have APK Analyzer, and basically if you just drag and drop a folder here with smiley code, it's going to analyze and find like root checks, emulator checks, and other interesting stuff like hard-coded strings, hard-coded passwords, usernames, and stuff like that. Basically interesting stuff you can take a look at later. And of course, if you go to Settings tab, you can basically specify the Uber APK Signer application. So this is the app that's going to actually sign your APK file. Okay, let's actually check this out. So basically, if we drag and drop the app APK, of course, it's going to decompile the same way as usual. Just press run and it's going to decompile it. Decompile successful, and now if I go to decompiled, we can see it right here. Of course, you can specify the different location and it's going to respect that. All right, so decompiled right here. Let's actually first analyze it. So let's go to APK Analyzer. Let's just drag and drop the decompiled folder with smiley code and let's run it. Okay guys, so analysis is complete and now we can see the results. So root check is true and we can see the root check in this file and you can see exact lines where it actually is located. Now emulator check, okay, this is the in main activity smiley file and also lines are defined right here. Hardcoded username password false for this case, but sometimes it could be not detecting those right, so I'm working on that. SQL queries false, and you can also see the HTTPS paths in those files. What about the rules? Where are those rules are defined? Okay, so the rules are defined right here in smiley analysis rules JSON file and you can actually take a look and modify those. If you delete the file, it's going to recreate itself, so don't worry about that. And basically you can delete the whole sections like emulator checks. If you don't need those, you can just delete this section. And then hard-coded credentials, if you don't need this section, you can just delete it. So yeah, basically bunch of those rules are defined right here. Guys, there's still a problem that if you're going to process like really large APK files, it's going to take time, like 20 minutes or something like that. In the future it's going to be faster and more reliable, but this is how it works right now, so you can try it out for yourself. All right, now what about building this stuff, right? Because we just, for example, we have to look at those files, we decided to modify something, and then how to build. Of course, we're going to the build APK section, and then we are just, again, dragging and dropping the decompiled folder right here, or any other folder where you decompile those files in. Now let's drag and drop it. If you need to install the APK on your emulator, of course, it needs to be signed. So just select this option right here, and then just press run. Of course, you can define different name. Let's define this one is like demo app PK and press run build. And basically it starts APK tool, builds it, and after APK tool is finished, it launches the Uber Signer tool. APK file successfully created. Okay, press OK button, and then we are going to compiled section, and now you can see the demo app. This is just the app unsigned, and this is the signed app. And also debug signed. So you probably just need for release version just demo app signed, and for the debug version, debug signed. That's it, guys. This tool is really easy, powerful. You can do everything in one app. You can search for the strings, modify some stuff, and build it back. And you can use APK Analyzer to actually analyze smiley code, which I think is really powerful because you're going to waste so much time on just searching for stuff and thinking about this. Just go to APK Analyzer and use it. Go ahead and download the app from GitHub, install it, press the start button on GitHub if you really liked it. Let me know if you have some suggestions. Thank you guys and bye.